Irrespective of personality type, every woman is born persuasive, because persuasion is intricately linked to the survival of women. And persuasive Sigma women, especially INFJ Sigmas, have evolved ways to make their act of persuasion impeccable. Sigma females combine body language with a potent voice to seductively pursue people into doing their biddings. The techniques persuasive Sigma women use are not far-fetched, but a few selected day-to-day habits that have been refined and attributed to their way of life. Here are the 7 habits of a persuasive Sigma woman you can say no to. She is honest. The easiest way to persuade someone is by telling them the truth, because it takes more to tell a lie than it is to tell the truth or admit to it. Sigma females know this, and that is why they will almost always tell you the brutal truth, irrespective of how you will feel, but in a nice way. The underlying character of an honest woman is based on respect. Men will move the earth for an honest and respectful woman. Persuasive Sigma women know this and choose to be deliberate about respecting their men everywhere they are. To make this effect more potent, persuasive Sigma women have learned to combine honesty with good cooking skills. She always has something to offer. Nobody understands the value of a good bottle of wine like a persuasive woman. If you want to catch flies, use honey. But if you want to build bridges and keep your man to yourself, use a bottle of good wine. It works all the time, even with cheap wine. Another powerful tool in her gift basket is food. Sigma women know that food is the one thing that connects a man's brain to his heart, then to his pockets. But the persuasive Sigma woman knows why you should keep your prospect close by and happy at all times. When you make people feel big and important, you indirectly stimulate the release of happy chemicals in their brains. Dopamine makes them happy. Serotonin makes them feel important. Endorphin makes them relaxed. And oxytocin makes them trust you even more. She smiles a lot. The power of a smile is sometimes often undervalued in persuasion. In uncountable cases, smiles have been used as icebreakers to start a conversation. A smiling woman is hard to resist. According to Elsie Lincoln Benedict and Ralph Paine Benedict, the authors of How to Analyze People on Sight, say women who smile a lot with a characteristic baby face are highly persuasive. Men are often mesmerized by smiling Sigma females because on normal occasions, they always wear a straight face. So when they do smile, people are mesmerized. To get you doing her biddings, all she needs to do is to simply smile at you and wait for you to smile back at her. She will compliment you and then subtly make a request that you can't deny. Sigma women who compliment a lot are highly persuasive. She keeps you saying yes before she even begins. Persuasive Sigma women know the importance of getting people agreeing with you right at the beginning. Dale Carnegie, in his book How to Make Friends and Influence People, says you should get the other person saying yes at the beginning of the conversation. When someone has agreed with you from the beginning, it is easy to tactfully influence their behavior towards your interest. Sigma females know this, and that is why when they talk, they always do so at the other person's interest first before theirs. She mirrors your every move. Robert Cialdini, a social psychologist, says, when we mirror people, we give them the impression that we are a reflection of themselves. In other words, we give them the opportunity to see their self-worth in us. And this similarity in behavior makes the person susceptible to influence. Persuasive Sigma women know the potency of the mirroring tactic. To put this law at work and make the most out of it, simply mirror or imitate every aspect of the other person subtly. Lean back when they lean back. Smile when they smile. Gently brush your hair out of your face if they mess around their mustache. By so doing, you build rapport and trick their brains to lower their guard as you now appear more familiar. She is generous. Persuasive Sigma women have discovered an attribute of generosity that most women miss out on. Being generous is the nicest way to put people in your debt. Because when someone is in your debt, they feel compelled to comply as a way of returning the favor. a human tendency which is thoughtfully exploited by persuasive Sigma women. Through tips, free food, and money occasionally, depending on the magnitude of the favor they want from you. By asking about her past favors to you, she triggers a series of mental processes that tricks your mind to relive the moment, with this new feeling of indebtedness coursing through your brain cells. You feel the need to repay the favor in any way possible, and this natural flaw of wanting to reciprocate a favor makes you susceptible to her charms and influence. She avoids conflict. A persuasive Sigma woman knows how to work her way around a conflict to get what she wants. Persuasive Sigmas know that it serves no good to lock horns with someone you want something from. For men are more generous to submissive and respectful women. Avoiding conflict does not make them weak or cowards, but avoiding conflict is a sign of emotional maturity. The essence of this video is to inform and empower your decision-making abilities and to give you the assurance you need before and after making a decision or before fulfilling a request. To know when you are being exploited through persuasion and to know how to counter its effects on you, your money, and time. Likewise, this video will help you to know how to genuinely persuade others to support your dreams, grow your business, or work towards a common goal. Inasmuch as this video can be used as a tool to achieve greatness, it can also be used as an effective defense mechanism against persuasion to avoid your doom.